All right, everybody, welcome to my second rant of the day. This hospital segment took place on this day 18 years ago on the September 22nd, 2003 edition of Monday Night Raw, the night after the 2003 Unforgiven. This was during the Ruthless Aggression era, my second favorite era of the WWE, even though the Attitude era is, was, and always will be the best era of that company. This is about Shane McMahon getting attacked at the hospital by the Big Red Machine, the mayor of Knox County, and WWE Hall of Famer Kane. Just give me a moment and we're gonna get this rant started. All right, without further ado, let's get right to this hospital segment between Kane and Shane McMahon. This video is not that long. It's almost for 3 minutes, so let's get right into it.
I know we've had our differences in the past, but Shane, how are you doing tonight?
Well, Coach, I don't really think you care about how I'm feeling. But to answer your question, physically, I'm pretty banged up. They're still running some tests on me. Could have some internal injuries. But hopefully I will be released in the morning. Mentally, I've never been better. Kane was the last man standing last night, but not for long. So like I said in the past, as long as I'm breathing in and out, I'm going to be all up in Kane's face. And as soon as I get the opportunity,
Oh my god. How you feeling, Shane? Oh no. I'm not trying to laugh, but come on now. I can't even hold it in. Oh no. Oh, security. Wow. Damn. Even though this was staged, I feel bad for Shane McMahon. I wasn't trying to laugh, but come on, Kane. I don't know what else to say about this segment. This reminds me of Stone Cold Steve Austin beating up Vince McMahon at the hospital, which was really funny as hell. I will do a rant about that on October 5th. Fast forward 5 years later, Shane McMahon gets attacked at the hospital by Kane. Man, back when Monday Night Raw was rated TV-14. Man, We miss those days when Monday Night Raw was rated TV-14. And this was back when it was on Spike TV. That's going to wrap up my quick Ruthless Aggression era rant, reminiscing 18 years of Shane McMahon getting attacked at the hospital by Kane from the September 22nd, 2003 edition of Monday Night Raw. If you're new here, hit subscribe if you like the content and hit that notification bell for my next Ruthless Aggression era rant. Thumbs up if you liked the video. Thumbs down if you didn't. Leave your comment down below. And I'll catch you tomorrow for highlights of the 2001 WWF Unforgiven. And hopefully a let's play of the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4, Part 2. If not, then I'll just show you highlights of the 2001 WWF Unforgiven. Don't follow your dreams, chase them. Peace.